Hello and welcome to this review of CreateStudio Pro. Now I've done a review of CreateStudio because I bought that some time ago, and because I was an owner of CreateStudio, I got an upgrade to CreateStudio Pro. Firstly, let's talk about price. It costs $67 if you're buying it yourself. If you've already got CreateStudio, you get it for free. But this is the difficulty. If you want extra assets, you have to subscribe. And I suspect this is where they make their money. So I'm going to be talking a lot about assets, and you're going to see what I mean about assets. So we are in CreateStudio, and I've made an advert for my Doodly beginners course at doodlylearntube.com, and I can make quite a good ad with CreateStudio, and it has some really good features and it looks quite good, but I've not spent a lot of time on it. I've just knocked this up quite quickly, and by quickly I meant this took me 25 minutes. Roger that, flight up, Cap. So first of all, you've got integration with lots of stock footage sites, Unsplash, Pexels, Pixabay, Giphy, Cover, and this I really like, SVG API. So I can find SVGs and I search in CreateStudio and it downloads it to my files. So my files are things that I can keep on a project level or a global level. I can upload my own stuff and I just keep everything here. So you can see I've got a computer, a whiteboard, I've got some text-to-speech, I've got my own image of Doodly, etc. So these are integrations. So we've got text-to-speech. It's fairly limited in what we've got. We don't know much about the voices, we just know there are voices. It's a bit buggy, this, but yes, you've got different languages. It's a bit buggy. You type your script out here, you generate it, and then you import it into my files. Or we could just do a narration in CreateStudio. We could just record with a microphone. Up the top, we've got pens and things like that. We've got shapes, we've got text, and we've got icons. Unfortunately, sometimes things can be a bit slow to load in CreateStudio. What I like is that you can do searching. So you've got assets up here, you've got these assets here, which are the integration assets. And then if you go into Studio, you've got lots of assets down here, and they're quite good. But this is where CreateStudio Pro has a problem, because if I go to characters, I've got loads and loads of characters, but only two of them are free. If I want the decent ones, I need to upgrade, and that's going to cost me £200 a year. If I have a look at these animated ones, these are really good, but again, absolutely none of them are free. I need to upgrade. It's the same for if I go to characters here and I go to classy. I've got some characters like this businesswoman. Now what I'm going to do, I'm just going to drag this in so we can see this businesswoman. Here we go. Here's a businesswoman. She's got an action which is wave, but I can go and change the action, and I can go and change the action to all of these. I can have her walking on, and I can do a really good animation of her walking on. I can have her working at a PC. So you'll notice we've got wave down here, and then we've got working on a PC. Now I'm going to play this so we can see it. There will be some music.
Want to make Doodly whiteboard explainer videos quicker? And
so that's quite good. We need to ignore what's going on in the background in my advert, so I'm going to get rid of that, but that's really quite good. I'm going to get rid of these two as well. So some of them are free, but most of the ones we want, we're going to have to take the upgrade for. So that's a bit of a shame. We've also got some subscribe buttons, and we've got quite a lot that's free down here. This isn't too bad with this YouTube stuff. Lots of it is free. Same with the social media. You can see where I'm going. You get some stuff, but a lot of it you might want to upgrade for. Now, the social media stuff does seem quite good in terms of what you get for free. And the reason for that is this is really designed for making social media videos. They're going to be very good videos, and you can make an awful lot of powerful stuff and really pro stuff with CreateStudio, but I think it is aimed at social media stuff. So we've got things like transitions, which are curtain pulls. We've got titles. We've got lots and lots of stuff, and it can be quite good. This is an effect that I've used here. So this is the writing. So you can pretty much do what you can do in Doodly. Hand is drawing things onto the screen, and that's because I've used the doodle effect. So it's pretty much like Doodly. And here, this effect here, I've just had it come on because when we go to motion, we can pick things going in and things going out, and we can put things on a loop as well. And we can do position, scales, fades. It's all very good. So in terms of movement and effects and drawing things on, CreateStudio is very good. What really speeds things up and makes things really useful are these pre-built-in components. So if I was doing an advert or a YouTube short or an Instagram thing, I could put in a progress bar. I could put in an image carousel. I could have buttons, spotlights, camera, typewriter. I could have all these really good things, a number counter. So let's just drop this number counter in here and we can do number counting. Now that's really good, isn't it? And over here, I can specify the start and the end. I can specify the easing. It's really quite good. And we can do a lot of that. And we can have random reveals. We can have scrolls. So I can type my text in here and it will scroll. So that's really useful because I could stick this down the bottom and I could just put in doodlylearntube.com. I could change this to black. I'd probably want to change the opacity to that. And I might want to stretch it out so it's right down the bottom. Now, what I've got now is I've got an automatic scroller. Let's look at this.
You just bought Doodly or you're thinking of getting... I've made lots of Doodly videos and I'm sharing my knowledge in a Doodly...
So I could just have that run through the whole video. Now that would take me ages to make in other programs, but I can do it really quickly in CreateStudio Pro. So there's lots of things I can do really quickly. Some of these things enable me to do them really quickly. We've got these text scenes, and these are quite advanced text scenes, but I can pull them in and I get to do them really quickly. So let's just pull this one in here. This is something I need to tell you about. Before you can use anything, you need to download it. Quite complex things, they take a while to download. That was quite quick. So I just pull this in and I've got this already, and all I need to do is click on it and just change the text, change it to Doodly, and it's done. If I want, I can go and edit things more. I can control my motion coming in, so I click here and my in is right. I might want it to bounce this from the bottom. Let's just play this
in a Doodly beginner's course.
So that bounces down. So that's really useful. So these video builders are really useful because I can go and just add things. Now, again, you'll notice this one. I'd like to use this one, but I've got to pay for it. So promotional. Oh, I've got to pay for these. Text ones are free. Oh, no, these ones that would be really useful. No, got to pay for those. Got to pay for those. Yeah, you see where I'm going. Oh, got to pay for those. Not many free ones. Now, one thing I forgot to mention was we get music included, and there's sound effects and there's music. And so right at the top, I've pulled in some music. I've just set it to run for the whole video. I'm on version 1.9.14 at the time of recording. Now, we've got lots and lots of templates that we can use. And again, there's free ones and there's ones that cost money. We've got Stomp, Slideshow. This is the carousel in action. So you can see we've got images here and they move along. What I wanted to show you was if I go to New Project, we can do a start from scratch or we can do a lightning builder. But if you want to use the lightning builder, you've got to upgrade to Pro. Other things I like about CreateStudio, not just with templates, is you can easily resize for different social media aspect ratios. So we can do our square, we can do our portrait, and we can do our landscape. So what do I think of CreateStudio? It is good, it is really powerful, and it's good value for $67, particularly as I got both CreateStudio and CreateStudio Pro. I personally will be using CreateStudio Pro so much more than CreateStudio because it's just quicker and it's easier. I don't like that a lot of the assets are handicapped and you need to do upgrading, but you do get integrations with lots of services and lots of asset banks. So for me, having an integration with something like Giphy or having an integration with SVG icons is really, really useful because I do a lot of whiteboard explainer videos. Thank you so much. Goodbye.